The goshawk is no more a villain than the grouse is a hero. And as much as our sympathy causes us to cheer for the underdog, the grouse, the goshawk is just as vulnerable to nature's laws. Young goshawks have a great deal to learn, and as many as half of them die in their first year.